The new president of the International Olympic Committee. He replaces Jacques Rogge, who's stepping down after 12 years in charge. 59-year-old Bach comfortably beat his five rivals in a vote held in Argentina. His first job is to oversee the 2014 Winter Games in the Russian city of Sochi. And he's already been laying out his vision for the future.
Bach replaces 71-year-old Belgian Jacques Rogge, who completed the maximum 12-year term in office. After winning by a majority in the second round of voting, Bach becomes the 9th IOC president and 8th European in the most powerful job in sport.
I want to lead the IOC according to my motto, unity in diversity. I want to be a president for all of you. This means I will do my very best to balance well all the different interests of the stakeholders of the Olympic movement. This is why I want to listen to you and to enter into an ongoing dialogue with all of you.
The pre-race favourite beat five other candidates to the job, with 49 of the 93 available votes in the second round, with Puerto Rican Richard Carrion second with 29. Some of the first challenges facing Bach will be managing the fallout from Russia's anti-gay propaganda law ahead of February's Sochi Winter Olympics, which has also been subject to delays and budget overruns. He will also face similar problems with Rio's ability to prepare for the 2016 Games.